The value of the focal length of the lens is equal to the value of the image distance when the rays are dash. Your options are option A, passing through the optic center, B, parallel to the principal axis, C, passing through the focus, and option D, in all cases. Let us see the answer. Here, the rays which are parallel to the principal axis passing through the convex lens. Here, the rays which are parallel to the principal axis passing through the concave lens. The rays passing parallel to the principal axis converge at the focus or appear to diverge from the focus. This means image forms at focus. So, the image distance is equal to the focal length. So, here the correct answer is option B, parallel to the principal axis. Thank you.